I always think my terrarium is quite different from a lot of other terrariums in the market because I usually put a story in it. Sometimes I watch a movie and I think to myself, I actually can put that character in this environment. And or sometimes I see a used piece of toy and rather than sitting on the shelf collecting dust, and I would take it and go, okay, maybe I'm gonna create an environment and have another purpose for it.